Hey everyone, I hope you're well. So Octane is potentially getting a buff in Season 8, which will impact his jump pad massively. So when you jump on it, if you can remember in the past, if you could time your jump perfectly, you would actually jump higher into the air. In Season 7, that's kind of been removed because it was technically a bug, but they're going to be adding that as functionality. So if you just jump normally, you'll get that increased height. And they're going to make it so if you slide on the jump pad, you'll go further through the air. And hopefully, Octane and other people who use the jump pad may have 100% accuracy whilst using the jump pad and in the air. At the moment, you may not know about this, but if you slide into a jump pad, you have 100% in-air accuracy. I didn't even know that was a thing, like, genuinely. That's crazy. Pretty cool, actually. So I'm going to showcase that today, showcase Octane, and just play some fun games, because I feel like the jump pad buff could be really big for Octane in Season 8 if it comes. Hopefully it does. Really, really excited for that. So let's jump into the gameplay. I've got a lot of people. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 squads maybe. Obviously, everyone's going to be landing there, so we're going to try and go down. Going to get a lot of action from behind. Let's go this way. Just get out of the way. Okay, alternator, not bad. Not a bad start. We have another weapon here. Actually turned out quite alright. I just want this. Get one out, okay. Right. I don't mind not lagging real quick, buddy. Charging on my shields. One above me, I believe. Holding this angle here. I couldn't see you there. Did not see you there. Damn, I'm good at this. Come on, come on, come on. Hey. Nice. Loot did you have? Alright. Good start. I can try put the jump pad to use here. That's kind of what I want to do. If they're inside, it's going to be a little tricky. They are inside. Hang on, let's deal with these guys first. They're gonna come, right? Get out of here, don't let this situation, to be honest. I'm way too passive. Yep. Squads are here now. Brilliant, that's what we needed. Get those third parties to come into play. Just got some good aim, that's the trouble here. Marcy's got a hammer point, okay. Nice. Of this angle. I think the path spotted me. Maybe? Charging up my shields. They're not on the same team. Oops. This is an example. Nice. Say adios to an entire squad. Damn, I'm good at this. Well, we showed it in play there. The thing is with the R9, it has pretty good mid-air accuracy anyway. If I don't get any clips of it in action, I have to, like, just cut together some. Someone here's got to have massive ammo. Okay, nice. And then we're going to go like that. Okay, and now what I'm going to do is go this way, because I did hear someone over here. I'm going to drop that as well. Wasn't a big fan of that, to be honest. Sounds like they're in between Geyser and Lava City, I believe. Still coming down. Do we want to wait for this? I mean, actually, getting a mid-air Kraber shot would be very cool. That would be a perfect example, because we know the jumping Kraber accuracy is terrible. That would be a perfect example. If we could get that, I'd be very happy. Okay, never mind. That's fine. Just leave all that. Find these other players. Actually sound like they are in lava. Be honest. A good little engagement. They are in lava. They're in lava. Random loot on the ground, right? I'm thinking they're in this building here. There's actually someone right on the ground there. This could be a good example of it in action. They're behind a wall, so that kind of sucks. Don't know what my aim was there, to be honest. Oh god. What? How does she keep just opening the door, man? Just snuck her way through the door in the tiniest crack possible. Ugh. Nice starting point. Still think most people are gonna go fragment. I mean, look at this, ready? It's about to happen. It's about to happen. Oh, there it is. Yep, there it is. The big fragment crew. 24/7 fragment hot drops. Okay. Oh no. Yo, rude. I got you. They're gonna peek this window instantly. I swear, throw an arc on their face. Perfect example. There we go. It's gonna kablam in the face. Kablam! Yes, there we go. Told you it was a thing. Should we just push for the high ground? Whoa, is that... This climbing thing is getting a little bit rough. Come on, what's... Wraith. You win these. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, I think being aggressive with the Sentinel is not a good idea. But, we got a clip. We did it. Yes, I am taking this. Definitely people here. Skyhook, after all. People in here. I think they're doing the trials. I think they are. That'd be nice. 45 seconds. Ring's close. Are you fighting other people? Okay. To be honest, it's a little hard to do. Wait, what? He had gold and everything, bro. Oh my god. We killed each other! Oh. That's chaotic, man. Well. The weapon, please. Please. Throw it out there, he's beating me. Do it. Biggest man. Come on. Go up, keep it up. Yeah. Good job. Keep going. Keep it running. We never stop. Interesting spot you got there, buddy. Didn't like the feeling of that. Fight each other, or? Fucking is actually a lot of fun. In a while, you know? Nice boys. Oh, sorry, buddy. Did I do it to ya? I'm just mowing for people right now. The speed is uncanny. It's unbeatable. Ah, no. All right, everyone, thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. Let me know what you think about this Octane buff potentially coming to Season 8, and I'll see you all in the comments. Cheerio!